in the world could have. First of all, it just happens to be the president of the town of Chicago. Secondly, that part of the country has been economically depressed. It will affect Michigan. It will affect Indiana, Illinois, Wisconsin, surrounding states. Chicago is the hub of the Midwest. And leave it to the Republicans to find something wrong. They didn't find anything wrong with taking Air Force One and flying it back to sign a bill for Terry Shiloh and all that. But they really have a problem with the president going to Copenhagen to try